Yeah, I took a Ah. Oh, Çanı bak ile içu o, çanı bak ile içu o, le yuha ho çokav yaka gitte, le yuha ho çokav yaka gitte, ate eylo, ate eylo. Çanı bak ile içu o, çanı bak ile içu o, le yuha ho çokav yaka gitte, le yuha ho çokav yaka gitte, ate eylo, ate eylo.
Between the songs of our people, there is a female song and there is a man's song. There is a female language and there is a male language. And I am now singing in a female language, for only this song is sung in a female language.
Mila ki hiyo ni chi chi aye, wawa kabla di, wawa kabla di, hiyo. Mila ki eo me chi chi aye, vasnam vakahinte, vasnam vakahinte, inam eo, inam eo. Mila ki eo me chi chi aye, vava kabla. Vava kadla te inam hai inam hai mila ki eu meche chiaye vasna vakani te vasna vakani te inam
Give me the skin of the buffalo, and I will make clothing for my children. Give me the food, the meat of the buffalo, and I will feed the earth. This is what our grandmother has taught us. This is what our grandmother has taught us. Those are the words to that song. But the woman's song is more delicate. The language is more delicate. Only in our language we have this. Maybe some other languages have it too. But women have a language of their own. It is only right that it be done. In this way, it is like we say, it is not necessary for a crow to become an eagle. It is not necessary for a woman to become a man. For she has been given an ultimate teaching. Man has been given a teaching also. And we must carry on what we have been taught by our Creator to respect and love one another, walk together in sharing everything in life. I will stop now till 2 o'clock and we'll begin again for the last, which will be the buffalo calf pipe, the pipe ceremony.